어려 아이싱컴 시리얼 커피 자기한테 This is what they look like. Here we go. Not too bad, not too bad. I get this. Fifty-seven out of 100. It's pretty good. I'm glad I got more of these. I don't like regular Oreos, but I like anything else besides regular Oreos. It's weird. Compared to this, this is easy better. This isn't like your normal ice cream cone. It's like better. It's hard to describe how you bite into it. Like, I can taste the Oreo. Obviously, but. Yeah. This is good. Am I glad I bought this over the Oreo ice cream sandwich? Yeah. I bet it's good, but it's just, this is better. If I go like, it doesn't really work. You have to bite it to make it like come off. I don't know how people do it if they just try this, you know? Really amazing to you. Yeah, this is good. And guys, I won't be posting that much because I have a lot of stuff going on. So, between like school and school. But pretty soon I'll have what do you call it? A demo speech on a channel for English as a speech like class. And one of them is a demo speech. I have to do that on. And presenting it to the class. Right now, this is a persuasive speech, which I'm doing Tuesday, right? And I'm gonna upload this one today. So, yeah. Have a good rest of your weekend. And I'll see you May 16th.